So if you go out and come back in, will the lights then show?
I don't know.
It's
I'm, at back, weird. I'm at the back now, so I'll just set off when everybody else does.
Yeah, we should put a question somewhere and see if we can get that fixed. Because you're not the only one that's had that problem, John.
I used to have it before, but...
I had it for one or two races as well.
I think it's because you've not got your handbrake on slightly, John. Put your handbrake on a little bit and just leave it on.
I only use my handbrake for the turns.
Felt like someone was yanking the handbrake on mid-corner.
Where is Kieran tonight?
23 minutes.
Position. Loads of car parts arrived, so he's fitting them.
Did all these spoon bits arrive?
Just, I don't know, there's just parts coming out of everywhere. So
overnight from Japan.
Yeah, he's trying to get that. He really, like, as soon as parts arrive, he's like, I'm going to go home and fit them.
Mike, this is why you finished the race, because you get to start in pole and I get to start second.
There we go, yeah.
And I'll just apologise to everyone because I'm starting third.
You okay, are. George, yeah, here we had go. A good race, Dave. Some good side by side.
You're still a bit rusty, Dave.
They're very rusty.
Where's Grandad, Dave?
Working his ass off.
I thought he'd retired.
He was going to do less work, and then he decided to take on more contracts, and now he's driving trucks himself.
What?
He messages like me at 4 o'clock in the morning sometimes, and he's off on his truck to do some deliveries, so he's working even harder. Can you believe
he needs a lesson in laziness.
Yeah, no.
He needs to work smarter.
Retire smarter.
Needs to bring, get some of them Romanians in.
He sacked a driver, he said. And I was like, but aren't you supposed to employ them so you don't have to drive? Yeah, he's funny. Alright, let's try this again. Guarantee you a spin.
Have fun, guys.
Yeah.
See if I can get off the line this time.
Don't forget to use DRS.
Yellow flag.
George. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. Left side. Clear left. V3.
Fucking hell.
Thank you. much. If you don't stop cutting, you'll get a penalty.
Yellow flag.
had a good gap.
That ball of smoke on the side of the road, see if you can.
The game just crashed, actually.
Too much smoke.
Thank you.
kilometre ahead is now 2.3 seconds.
Race of attrition, eh?
Yeah. Shite.
What happened, guys?
Oh, John, I was doing so well, and then I thought, oh, I'm doing so well. And then I spun
I'll fall off.
I spun it, and then my tyres spun it again, and then spun it again.
And hit me off track.
Well, Nick, if you look at the replay, it wasn't intentional.
No, that's what they all say.
Is that at the start?
No, towards the end. I was on the inside of the corner. Nick tried a lovely move around the outside, and I had to lift.
He couldn't lift with it, so he just bounced me off.
The back end came round, and I had to correct it, and Nick was there to bounce off.
That left hander over the brow, I kept spinning there, and I realised you have to keep the diff loaded all the time.
Yeah,
you can't just suddenly back right off altogether.
Well, thanks for letting us know, John. I couldn't figure out how to get that turn. I was taking it different every lap.
Oh no,
Ross, you were mighty quick through that uphill right, and I was trying to take your line, and every time I tried it, I fell off.
I took Nick's advice and kept third gear, but you had to keep the you couldn't get full throttle until you were almost out of it. If you gave it a tiny bit too much, it spun. But I found if you got that sweet spot, you could just run.